if you have lost control of your drinking, in terms of drinking alcohol, or in more technical terms, how will you know if you're alcohol dependent? You can find out using the CAGE assessment. The CAGE assessment involves a few questions of which your reply is going to determine whether you are alcohol dependent or not. And how will you know what quantity of alcohol is too much? So find out these and more in today's episode of MedFact Monday on Toochibe TV. Let's take you through it. It's going to be an interesting time. On today's episode of MedFact Monday on Toochibe TV, we will be talking about CAGE assessment for alcohol dependency. CAGE is the acronym formed from the first letters of the key words of the assessment questions, where C stands for cut, A, annoyed, G, guilty, E, I. CAGE assessment of alcohol dependency questions go this way. C. Have you ever felt that you should cut down on your alcohol drinking? A. Have you ever become annoyed by criticism of your drinking? G. Have you ever felt guilty about your drinking? E. Have you ever had a drink first thing in the morning as an eye-opener? 2 yes answers to these questions is considered a sign of alcohol dependency. Now, how much alcohol is too much? The recommended safe limit per week for alcohol is 21 units for men and 14 units for women. Here's a simple chart. A standard strength beer is equivalent to 2 units. Very strong lagers and some energy drinks is equivalent to 3.5 units. Spirits like whiskey and gin is equivalent to 1 unit. And wine with 12% of alcohol and above is equivalent to 2 units. Or you can simply multiply the volume of the drink in mils by its alcohol percentage, then divide by 1,000. So for instance, Star beer with a volume of 600 mils and 5.1% alcohol volume will be 600 mils times 5.1% divided by 1,000. This will give us 3.06 units of alcohol in one bottle of Star beer. If you drink too much alcohol, you are likely going to have some problems when you stop or cut down on your alcohol intake. These problems are called alcohol withdrawal symptoms, and they include anxiety, shaky hands, headache, nausea, vomiting, insomnia, sweating, just to mention a few. And in more severe cases, there is increased blood pressure, hallucinations or seizures. So it's important to talk to your doctor when you want to cut down on your alcohol intake, or better still, stick to the recommended safe limit for alcohol consumption if you must take alcohol. So thank you very much for watching. We hope you stay safe and stay healthy. See you next time.